Abusu ya fo me ntia e ma o e me sesese ukwatu se unu ya bodwe se e xia na wa sensuo base se me ni e fensi ho ye de ye de no tumu bi se ne ye bula no e bremu de nsu na de wa no ana wo bodwe kwakwatu ma na dia because bi anja na ye ba no o de no anu adin ye pa e ka polo ise no me no ka se no e nsawemu kwa so a no namo a wo kwakwatu ani 82 days no because of a 90 day sentence a and I'm built term maybe your money be better in future 8 days. Now after the prosecution and I say never this bar one thing I gonna phone you nanny and TSI buy one you could you be no baby now I am to show 2 pound your woman no cast see your master ever court or my quarry man daba or my befie na still ye dear seven or quarter ye ain't try a seven more or my young pa na nipa back walk home and you'll be as a Reverend Isaac Owusu Bempah the nation's prophet Abusu ya. Menu woka sasa siye ino, mafu woka sao, he gana nipa kasa papa. Udi ya una munase wanfu wa suwa ntuwa bwantini, ya baka se, ubiana mhudi, kasa mafu woka. Na nasema mafu woka, ane se, Reverend Isaac Owusu Bempah, he say wane na mnori ya wia. Ni naini ni nsingi ne chuchifome, ni ada ya, chaupa. Ade se, deno ni jwa ntuwa pa, na mafu wa su, su baby, ni hine kwa suwa, su de, high offices, what ya say. Na chao papa, misilemo, muni penifonka sama miyo, wedi ya ba minti miyo, eni mguwasi, unini na ya tese mwa ya tete nini, ya mafuoka, ya mafuwa sese ufo usube mpe uhuwa beg. Adeno uhuwa bega, almost because of a crapping polo, the sentences, because he say, you know, gana mrano, court room, you know, ya mkwa sese, you know, egbe juma 247, glass and kwa ye juma, into we are here, over there, some women. We are here, over there, and for maximum security prisons. Into so for us, we pass through, say, a beer, a polo crow or your bar. Now, on no crown, any dear do, so cram out for the petition. Then your online petition, yes, and sign goom, yes, and say, we will do 30,000 and 300,000. Amen, I'm so made the jar by you. Pardon, I'm a boy, a giant, a baby, be only a year. No, no, or so for, or no cry, a bear, ma. Ane ni adena court ni bejeja nti wa yen tam ni amafo anka sanko hu abeg na ni die du so ahia no de we nya 90 days o na bi akoye 2 3 4 eno ni the reason nti a amafo chira amafo e chira mi sisu bi amafo chira Reverend Isaac Owusu Bempah asha si ehu abeg e na na somewhere kwosi de na work afa ho so e so so Owusu Bempah ehu abeg amafo se wo pacho gana fo kasa o
yeah so it's obvious a man for 38 to a month for, and obviously a bear was say who said, "Unya abodje says she I pray baby could fall girl and one baby is see with you." Obviously, people are taking a clue from what is happening. Somebody can we need more agenda, so it's obvious that now people are getting to know. So okay, I didn't know any better, sir, because of what is happening to Ikeping Polo. Remember, in regards to Owusu Bempah case, very serious because those charges are diabona counts by 11, and all of these things are tough things. And the sad part of it all is that all of these things she's pleaded not guilty. Remember, Ikeping Polo is in this case because she pleaded what? Not guilty. Yes, but begin, you know, if she has said my young phone, so maybe I can man fine. But she always was. Mami fa at this year, DNA mean 28844. Oh, your bonny. Nipa. You see, if you be no, and no. Uti may be no, so I dear, we the one
man in the year cry. Send another cocani, and table, I say, man, can you hear?
Yes,
I'm fine. Chama
say, one time be an amid driver. Anna, I think traffic moa before I realized, and I just say, I'm saying, come in, you can cry. I won't say, and I'm a bob to cry. I couldn't speak. So the person got out. But that moment, no say nipa ni be di matem. Nipa no obe pay me glass cry na.
Unishika.
Because I knew it was my fault. Fine, if unso nipa ni me fault. It me jitu mankasapo. But say nipa ni pie, eba, na okache nipa ni se.
Adewo
meanwhile, you know perfectly well, say, dear, we get in enye. But it's as a woman said, oh, yeah, and you know, sir, standing on your ground, so the person will take you on. Now, being the same, be that is why I'm Penny Foka say, I tell pa, and I'm sorry, no,
and say,
the whole point of court system is to reform people, Inti ebra osu be pa case ne baaye no. If you share in India, Ghana police for
at the man.
Omo the man omo friend be 3 times on one car. Eh so sad. They need to take action. Inti action omo take here no. Enu ni but e do call so a all the counts osu nya guilty.
Osu aye nya mini pa, nya mini su ntwantro.
Exactly. Now this is what is going to happen. So ko court now ka say onye guilty a. Nobody is going to say searching now a guilty. They are going to conduct an investigation to beat your not guilty verdict.
Akwese prosecutor dey
okay. Yes, akwese we ni abe boss say e bia me nu nua ba e da am me forcing me rape no. And now ko report say. Luckily for you Timi Chaka kakra in your voice kakra of what was going on. Na ya chim na me say me nya guilty. So now the burden lies on you accusing me to prove yourself in court. Say yes, and not to prove your case in court. Say indeed,
I saw him doing it.
If at the end of the day, you're able to establish that I'm really guilty, now court, and we say, okay, all the facts are pointing, say I'm guilty, and can we say, me 4 years, me 100 years.
We don't trash the court. Why we still court in the time?
Because you are not willing to substitute or submit yourself to reform. In this case, the same thing is happening to Usu Bempa. Is Usu Bempa guilty or not? I can't say he's guilty unless a court of competent jurisdiction. But let us look at the facts and figures. Let us look at where all of the evidence are pointing in place. The common ones is the Usu Bempa carried boys to our grandad's house. Yes.
You also
did Usu Bempa verbally says Umbra has no be facing in front of Agrada's house. Yes. Did Owusu Bempa's boys brandish a weapon? Yes. Did Owusu Bempa's church members and himself also openly attack certain policemen at his premises? Yes.
Intending enough for Leon that guilty.
All of you see where you and you see the sad part of all of this is Ankekoya Tisema. They will need people to come to the witness box and be grilled. Say yes, see. What did you see? But then, stupidly for some people, they stream the whole thing, which is good for the prosecutors, Ghana police. They stream the whole show, a whole Netflix, from beginning to end. And that is what Ghana police is using as their evidence. And I got that too, luckily for her, I got that too stream when Owusu Bempa came. So there are two angles. And all everything is not going in favor of Owusu Bempa. It's in the DBR or Kokota, your channel, SM man in new charges. No? Yes. Yes. But if Owusu Bempa and come back house, because one guy's guilty, only guilty, and he's not guilty, he's also not guilty. Not guilty, and he's not guilty. Like, he's not guilty.
He's guilty, not guilty.
He's guilty, not guilty, because
court of, via anxious.
But the fact, and he's anxious. In GCC, I also been parked say you're guilty. At the end of the day, the burden lies on the prosecutors to prove otherwise. If the prosecutor is able to prove otherwise, say indeed, also been parked is guilty of all the counts, then obviously, abide the ball, Kwame, Susu, our own fancy man, our cool, we are dear, and also creating the own fake kidnapping. In the same count, in the same measure, also been parked. That is where we are going to see the second part and the second coming of a Kuapin Polo at his own presence.
All right.
And remember, sir, you see, I am pimping people cloud say, oh yeah, unless of course they give him pardon. But we yeah when kuni panyada, but what share counts nearby and that in there they included threat of death. Okay, threat of death.
Yeah, I grab that.
Now, we per se yin boom kong kong ye chinian share the history of G Man and Jaga P. Begin, they were huge. G Man that time, I believe it's the 80s one, maybe in war year. But during that time, no, you Ghana Michael Jackson, G Man, Jaga P, no, is so fresh, or yeah, ne acting, ne music, ye producing, ne so fresh and handsome. But one mistake, one ego, beginning, you know, assembly kwa ye kwa kwasa. Oh, I'm a popular. And that Ghana film industry, as I'm told me, at the end of the day, they rocked in jail. There are people there, or call jail for 2-3 years, each year, or call for appeal. And I win here because appeal on your chair say, why, yes, she, yes, see, Uncle Film Bracket, it told you, no, fire. I think, say, 0.2 BKK said, and I say, so taxi driver, correctly. Now, taxi driver no e bro be sa G-man Enasi anua no e na they held him say na be ya
undwane
onfa ko e bibi nti holding him say ma ko e masafa anua ne to no na G-man Ghana Michael Jackson ko twitu abi ku nipa no so he holding your friend is saying G-man he is an accomplice and he aided in the death of and nti no ko dey but Jack G-man on the other hand edim minua ba she na and above four canon, you will think the laws don't work until it grabs you. You will think, say, Ghana, I'm bringing you home. But so could you about one day? Your life will change. So, obviously, unless, of course, the president gives him pardon, saying, yet it is say, see, I know I started plan A is that perhaps, maybe to me, I scrap all the charges. Plan B is that perhaps they could find him and ignore a jail term. And the plan C, is obviously that in case they jail him, he is going to seek a pardon from the president, which obviously will share it to watch any modern boy who's been pardoned or not. Kasan the life now, sorry, see what my MPP are. I think he deserves a pardon if only he's going to learn his lesson. So the pardon will be to me, but the results from the outcome, no, I think it's very evident.
I don't know, sir. President, we hope when you be on my pardon, and if we hope when saw my pardon move, we need to question. Maybe it's an if it's right to ask, say,
yeah,
how many inobit me a pardon in yes, Nipa inobit me a pardon there because
I think so there's a limit. There's a limit
because you say, you know, as some of our medical or ho, shatawale or ho. So for super poker from polo, you say, when you are Nipa for who here or mine. Ewo kwan bi so obi aka se polonye celebrate ko ye celeb and our fans am so aka se bia the president should pardon her so for us be mpadu edu no ye man jail sentence a ngana for aka so ye so for wabo mpp o kwan bi so president and pardon no se shata wale de edu na se ye jail na ngana for aka so wan ye show no wa ye campaign open and ask we no pen first musician na otimi nitinana me bi sane se sisi a shata nso na se mo kwoto no suku ji na se fa se medical so e ko ji osisi a nipa fo we ye munyi na ho hia Ghana no na e ba se president e ko pade na opade ba ku jaba ko a to kwa be si wo Ghana nti oba pade no bia na che se ayese se be court na se mo odi ni na ayekwa.
Well, you see, when it comes to your friend, is the issue of pardon. The president has the right to pardon anybody. I believe that there were number limits of how many people he can pardon. But Oshé Ghana, your law, Mukrana, I don't know if you've been following. But why it make us say president pardons 120 prisoners? Means what is that?
Means that we original jail age way so no dear.
Yes, but sometimes no make I go fourth time incarceration. One more call prison for various crimes. No, your way be my 50 years, 40 years, 30 years. Your money na be a 2,000 year money. So the president has the authority. Sorry, the president has the authority to do those things. He has the authority to do that as the president of Ghana. So he can decide to pardon any person, anybody. Obi Okwe command death sentence. The president can even come and step in and say, this person does not deserve a death sentence. And the president is discreet on making his own choices, which means President Bitmaka said, Obama Usuben pardon. Obama Shatawale pardon. Obama if you will pardon. Obama if you have been polo pardon. It's the president's choice. But then you know it's how you convince them. In this case, I think the president, you know, Bea Enquire say, O ye be AJB, no, he would like to take it cautiously. Obeya Krana. Say ye be ye do usu baba tumu krana. Ye be man ebi a 12 years jail thema. Obama na womb ka crab a few months. Na we are issuing the pardon. Send a bear inquire, say the person has done something. Your man and face law, because trust me, there are people there who also deserve a fair chance. People are in prison for crimes they don't have no idea about,
yeah, sure,
but they are still there. Or boy for anyone, why never can be a mouth. So, the president will, I believe, say, approach this issue carefully. Or be a couple more man, dim kakra, be a few months now, we'll see an answer. Say by then they don't move back. I'm going to say, okay, the president has pardoned me, so I'm going back to fully debit. They will know the worth. You see, if you don't lose your freedom, you'll not know how freedom is worth, and I know the worth of freedom. Uti we see ano, uti mi kubi biya ope, uti mi kase onye jumi bi obi ancho, uti mi kase obe come back to room obi ancho, uti mi the ope so yebi obi timaye. That is freedom. You can't buy freedom. But then the day you restrict so, na your child said that baby farco, time baby farco raja de onwe yo, ni yedi washe container bi musa prison. Your child time obi di ada. Na baby amo dakra, fancy all your bar, moments is in ya di adi. And back to move will be for one cent. What you say? No, Mugu was a baby, a mother one, a mujama nine, a was no mujon so. It's very bad. So, your mouth could dahoka crab a few months, and no sao bar. You cherish freedom. Obibe will be big cranas, obi do a temp crana, obe will suit it. That is when Pimpy, because the cramming will be bone. So, and I believe the president is going to take this cautiously, and he's going to do it purposely for his campaign too. Because if he's able to take Shatawale out, obviously Shatawale
SM fans
vote for him.
Meditants and
obviously also Bempa church members. So, there are people who like also Bempa a lot. Also Bempa was the person who was always saying that Nana Akufo-Addo is going to win.
Yeah.
So just imagine a dumb believing now because of dumb believing. So also Bempa is a real man of God. If even only 100,000 now for so almost some vote my NPP, that's a huge number they can lose. A bit more run off the NDC can take it. So all of these issues, medical to our numbers. So they're going to look at all of these issues and they are going to look at the severity of the crime. I don't know where a kunipa na. Did it cause damage to property? How did it disturb our peace? They are going to look at all of these things to raise their judgment. But at the end of the day, the ball lies in the president's hands to either give a pardon or not.
Okay, so let's say, and on the end, China, so for Usube and Panso court case, no, a verdict in Marble, and say, honey, be who's not super court, and not be fear.